paper roll. Pack bowls, flame toe, vape kush, blow smoke. Got you, pass you, that's cool. We burn, we learn cool tricks. School kids, street rats, green sack, brown rap. Two A's, who's blaze? We been hitting this split since around two, man. These two men who trade money for the guns. These new days pass by, grab the bong. Have a song, take your attitude like a joint and pass it on. Afternoon, I'll be high after dawn. That's a long time, but it will feel quite short. I'm quite sure that I'll buy more. If I'm dry, I'll find more. I stay on my high horse, mind war. Buy store weed in my fort. Till I die, of course, I'll absorb THC in my pulmonary arteries. Get into a clinic for my spinach. It's my pleasure, let the car release.
So I smoke so fucking much that my bifocals seem blurry, and I got this horrible craving for some Indian curry. And y'all be tripping, but don't worry, me and Tripp be smoking a sturdy sack and pulling the carburetor once we see the tree go from green to black. And figure on that, how great of an action. Smoking a tree, and you know that I love it. I'm seeing a sea of people in the bong when it starts bubbling, humbling. Yes, it is. I see this group of little kids that reminds me when I started smoking weed to begin with. It started a lot on a dark night. We packed ourselves into a car tight, then all of a sudden we start feeling something, and then the lights have got bright, and I get seen like 50 feet of something that looks flat. And oh, I'm asking them what happened, but they say I'm acting hella dumb. Fuck that sarcasm. So I ask them again, and then they all look at me like, why the fuck you tripping? Then I stopped and I smiled and I said, man, I'm kidding, I wasn't faded when I saw that shit, but the weed just hit me.
My tree's nice.